white mask is still down there, huh?
Grace's guidance will reveal the path forward, most certainly, to Castle Stormvale, over on the cliff, the home of the decrepit demigod, Godric the Grafted.
Mm-hmm.
It's time you set off, I should think, to Castle Stormvale on the cliff, where Grace would guide you. If you seek the Elden Ring, maidenless as you are.
I have a maiden.
It's time you set off, I should think.
I have a maiden, I'll have you know. And a horse. First thing I'm going to check out is, are these two big trees here. We'll start with that one since it's to the south in the direction I'm wanting to go. Take a seat. This might be a problem. Mm-hmm. I was expecting some kind of disease to... Like some kind of status ailment from him. Apparently can avoid it. I didn't know you could. But let's see where it takes me. That's what I really wanted to see. I wanted to see where it would take me. Since it is a trap. Oh no, am I in, I don't even remember the name of the area, the Scarlet Rot. Now those are a pain. Let's say I remember this cave, I just don't know where I am in relation to the So the real question is, where do I end up? Do I end up back out here? Do I end up... Oh, that's fucked. Oh, that is so fucked. Okay. I'm gonna hang out over here for a second. I'm gonna use the bathroom. And then we'll... You see, I thought I could just leave. I know I can't teleport, but I thought if I died, I'd go back to where I was. But I don't. Which is, you know, fun. So, I'm gonna go pee for a second. I'll be right back. Oh, what fun. Okay. Well, that's promising. So again, where am I? Like, I've... That's a lot of health. Glintstone. Oh, great, there's only a mountain in my way. All right. What the fuck? I'm just trying to orient myself. I think I know where I'm at now. On the, which means there's this way should be a good direction to go. I could be wrong. Caelid, that's what it's called.
Pleasure to see you. A pleasure indeed.
Hi.
I am Gari, a great sage. In my day, anyway. I'd hoped to ask a favor when one of your ilk came along. A strapping young tarnished, able to cross the scarlet swamp of Aeonia. Don't fret, I'll provide fine recompense. Should you accept, I will teach you the secret of Celia, the town you see there. Then you are willing to lend a hand, are you? I need your help to heal a certain young girl. Her name is Millicent. You will find her beyond Celia, resting at the church atop the cliff, stricken by the rotting sickness. The rotting sickness that afflicts Millicent has no cure. When the Earth Tree flourished, even the demigods could not stave off its effects, despite their nigh godhood. But Millicent's suffering can be ameliorated. For this, you are to find a certain needle. Seek the deep, scarlet swamp of Aeonia outside Celia's bounds. The needle, made from unalloyed gold, is lost somewhere there. First, you must find the unalloyed gold needle. It's hidden somewhere in the deep scarlet swamp of Aeonia. Then I will tell you, as promised, the secret of the town of Celia.
Okay. So I wasn't planning on coming to this part of the map for weeks, but my hand has been forced by there's another one down here. I'm kind of mixed on how I want to proceed. I don't know if I'm I don't know if I want to continue here or if I want to teleport. I don't know what that shit is, but I want nothing to do with it. I think that's rot, which would make sense given where I'm at. Because I don't think I can teleport. Well, I mean, I can teleport at any time. I don't need to find another side of grace. I just don't know if I want to. Like, since I am now here. I'm very underleveled for where I'm at right now. Yeah, I'm gonna be a coward. Right, I need to be outside to do this. Now? How about now? No. Oh. We'll venture forth there, like I said, here in a few weeks. For now, I will head south. Just couldn't leave me alone, could you? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Oh, one thing at a time. I don't know where you're at, but I will kill you. You're all the way up there. Fuck. Might be doable. Might be doable. Where you at? House Scroll. Is that a key item? Sorcery Scroll of the Carrion Royal Family, the heads of the Academy of Raya Lucaria, can be given to a learned sorcerer to gain access to the following sorceries: Glint Blade, Phalanx, and the Carrion Slicer. Bell, capable of summoning various spirits from ashen remains. Spirits can only be summoned in the vicinity of a rebirth monument. When summoning is possible, the monument icon will be visible on the left side of the screen. Only one type of spirit may be summoned at once, and then may be summoned in multiplayer. Got it. Where did his corpse land? Oh, this guy knows I'm here. Because he did drop an item and I want it. Oh, I thought that blocked. Apparently I have no idea what I'm doing. I should probably read the description of the skill I'm trying to use before I actually use it in combat. Thank you. What the fuck? Actually, no, we're not going to worry about that right now. And since I'm all the way back over here, we're not going to worry about these two either. I eventually will have to go that way. I'm not just going to completely skip Caelid. There's a lot over there. But I'm not looking forward to it.